team.
There's also a new development today in the race for U.S. Senate. Former Governor Tommy Thompson picks up a high-profile endorsement. 12 News' Ken Wainscott is here with that story.
Terry, you know, the importance of endorsements really in any campaign, pretty much unclear. But in this case, I think a lot of people believe that the endorsement is meant to send a message. Former Arkansas governor and conservative commentator Mike Huckabee joined Tommy Thompson at Milwaukee's St. Anthony School this afternoon to offer up his endorsement and will stick around for a fundraiser to benefit the Thompson campaign. Now, some believe the endorsement is designed to help win over critics in his own party who say Thompson is not conservative enough for Republican voters. Huckabee defended Thompson's conservative credentials and praised his work on welfare reform.
If you ask any person who served contemporaneously with Tommy Thompson as a governor, and I'm talking Democrat or Republican, and ask him who was the guy that was the go-to guy for innovation and creativity in creating policies that really worked for people rather than just perpetuated some outdated idea, it was Tommy Thompson. When I found out he was running for Senate, my first thought was, why on earth would you do this to yourself? Here is a man who does not need this job, but here is a man for whom this job needs him.
The state Democratic Party also today blasted Thompson for his connection with Huckabee, saying that the conservative base of the Republican Party has considered them both tax and spend governors.
And Thompson's connection to Huckabee actually goes back quite a ways.
Yeah, it really does. Huckabee said today that when he became governor in Arkansas in the 1990s, the Republican Party actually asked Tommy Thompson to sort of serve as a mentor for him. And then 4 years ago, you know, they ran against each other for the Republican presidential nomination in Iowa. Thompson, of course, dropped out of that race early on, but Huckabee went on to win the Iowa caucus that year.
It's a small world sometimes. All right, thanks, Kent. Thompson will face Assembly Leader Jeff Fitzgerald, State Senator Frank Lissay, and Mark Newman in the Republican primary in August. Congresswoman Tammy Baldwin is the only Democrat in the race to replace the retiring Herb Cole.